The new Queen's Gallery at Buckingham Palace now houses some of the art treasures from various royal residences. They are links with the past, like the Van Dyck triple portrait of Charles I, painted in 1636. Very unusual is the Negress clock. One of her eyes on the left records the passing minutes, the other tells the hours. It's French, of the time of Louis XVI. By Holbein the Younger, Sir Henry Guildford, Henry VIII's Master of the Horse. A most interesting collection of miniatures, including one of the ill-fated Duke of Monmouth, natural son of Charles II. Two studies of the Duchess of Cleveland, one of the Merry Monarch's mistresses. A snuffbox given to George V by Queen Mary. And here, ornate Easter eggs made for the Russian imperial family. Rembrandt's Lady with a Fan, painted in 1641. And by an unknown artist, Elizabeth I, before she became queen. To end this report, some royal jewellery, including the diadem worn by the Queen on state occasions.